I'm going to the toilet as well.
I don't think you're creepy in general. Wait, except that one time that you were like staying in LA and I came home and you were already in my room and you were like ruffling through one of my drawers. That was a little bit weird, but aside from that, nothing really weird has happened, so.
That was one time, dude. Are you kidding me?
I mean, like, one time is weird enough, you know?
I did that one time!
I mean, yeah, but you still did it. The amount of times that you did it doesn't, you know?
Dude, and plus, I wasn't ruffling for your clothes. Like, I was looking for batteries to fit in the controller because of the... You know what? You're being weird right
Why
now,
Why were you when looking in my underwear drawer for...
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia. Mountain mama, take me home, country road.
He survives the 2v1, and round three, let's see what can happen this time. Teleport coming down from Attila,
and
Prophet will be able to jump down. Prophet throws out the Cataclysm, rappel up, rappel down. Prophet in a 4v1 is still surviving. He goes golden, buys enough time. Vitality, how can you mess this up? It's a 4v1, Prophet's not done. The Golden Ages as Moolite arrives. Rogue, that was amazing. It's not done yet. The flash over the wall into the crescendo. The final chapter.
I'll put her in there.
Even the tapestry we weave is complex indeed.
I'm here to save you.
Why am I? What?
Hot out?
Yeah.
I wore a sweatshirt and a coat.
Uh-huh.
So I'm gonna leave my sweatshirt right here.
Yeah, leave the jacket too.
No, I like the jacket too.
Okay.
But then we'll come back after lunch and see if it's still here.
That'll be like a game.
Yeah, it'll be like a game for everybody watching.
Guys, with the jackets, this is how you manipulate them. If the jacket's still here when we get back, you have to do 10 subscriptions to my channel.
Oh, is this on Twitch?
Yeah.
Holy crap, check it out. You got 347,000 people watching. Wow. It's amazing.
Oh, God. Okay.
Well, this is where we're in Tokyo. I haven't been to Tokyo for 19 years. The last time I was here, I shot a show called The Subway Monkey Hour.
That was insane.
For MTV.
That was an insane
video.
We did
kind of what we're doing now.
Exactly. A little bit more tame today, though.
It wasn't live. There's a guy with a Toronto Blue Jays hat. Right.
Okay, I'm trying to think of which one.
Man's kind of shit I like. Yeah. Oh, somebody flip that shit. Flip that shit.
Old enough?
Damn, that's all good.
You need to
sniff it. Look.
I would.
Hey, Mo. What's his name? Preach.
Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Fucking Trainwrecks TV right here. Don't do that, man. No, seriously, don't sniff sugar up your nose. Okay, man. All right.
And ball. If what they say is whatever, the one makes it, so why you? Why you in denial when we don't know we're happy here?
What the fuck was that?
Y'all don't wanna hear me, just wanna dance. Oh!
They gave me the hard part.
Pretty good.
And guys, where are those players now? One second. Hey, Mom?
Hello, where are you?
I'm in Ukraine. I have a question for you. Do you think, out of these three choices, Sirius, NIP, and eHome, who do you think is going to win?
What was it? IMP?
Sure. And Sirius and eHome. Who do you think is going to win, Mom?
Sirius.
Sirius. You think Sirius is going to take the entire thing? All right, Mom, I love you.
Okay. Shut up, Kyle.
Was that? I'm done. This is the best panel segment ever.
Oh man, I love my mother.
I'm done.
All right, well.
Fuck, do you actually care? Because this is my image. I'm already tainted, and I'm trying to get myself back up on the ladder so people can actually be my friend without being sketched out that they're gonna get hate for talking to me because of the past. So. It bothers me. It bothers me when people say that I'm something I'm not, and they don't listen to me defend myself. This is my career. This is what I do. If I were to go off and spit things like anti-Semitism, if I were to like preach those things without knowing. That hinders that, doesn't it? That hinders my image. That makes me seem things that I'm not, and I don't want to be shown in that bad light just because I don't understand, because I didn't get it. Playing.
Okay. I told you, boys. No one's getting Ugud. Not this day.
Hey guys, I just want to come over here to let everyone know that if you play Alliance, you're a huge fucking cuck. You're a loser, you don't have a lot of friends, and no one really likes you. Specifically Paladins on the Alliance. If you do that, you're a turbo cuck. You're just a complete fucking dipshit loser. Just wanted to let everyone know that's the overall general opinion of most people. And just wanted to make sure and double down that you all understood that. So, enjoy the stream. Have a good time. Just keep in mind, that's the truth.
Here you go!
off my glasses, because I was looking.
Making my way through the hood, sipping this jack. Niggas about to get blown with the Mac. Riding around the block with a Glock. Yo ass finna get shot. Boo 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 boo.
That's a grenade launcher.
Boo 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 boo. That's a grenade launcher. I'm finna drill you. I'm finna kill you. And now you bleeding. The blick it. When I shoot you in your neck, the noise gon' blick it. And you know I will shoot Eric in his eye, so just so I can see the blick it tonight.
Sent shivers down my spine, body's aching all the time. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go. Gotta leave you all behind and face the truth. Mama! I don't wanna die. I sometimes wish I'd never been born at all. Y'all gotta turn your speakers down, bro.
What things do you look in a man?
I like people who are really passionate about what they do.
Okay, check mark. Already got that one. Count them up, boys. Got next.
Are you passionate about YouTube videos and reacting to them? I'm really passionate about a Seal MP4. Please date me.
She's 34. Yeah, but that I don't think that age necessarily has to do with the term MILF. You could be a MILF at 16 if you live in a Hispanic neighborhood. You know? There's like five things wrong with what I said there. That's almost a multi-layered, stupid thing to say. All right. Nice.